Good Monday morning. How's everybody out there this morning? Are we well and happy? Are we blessed? We've been able to open our eyes and getting ready for another beautiful day, whether it be rainy, sunny, cloudy. It doesn't matter what the weather looks like outside. It's always a beautiful day because the good Lord seemed fit for us to open our eyes and serve Him again. One more day. One more day. We're one day closer to heaven. One day closer to our reward. One day closer. One day closer. You know, we're winding down the year here. It's getting close to being that 31st of December. First day of January. That new year getting ready to ring in. We've got a lot to be thankful for. We've got a lot to be thankful for. Everything that's came our way this year, we've been able to overcome. I know that I've had my share of struggles this year. I've been through a lot with disability hearings and paperwork getting lost in the mail and just anything and everything that the devil could throw at me to try to bring me down. And through it all, I've done my best to keep my eyes on God. And I've said all through it all, it's part of God's plan. It's part of God's plan. He's got a plan. He's got a plan. And I'm trusting in that plan. And I'm starting to see things come to fruition, I guess is the best way to put it. But, you know, it's an awesome feeling when you can sit back and see God working. And you can look back at through the year, this year, if every one of us would take the time to do it. And see that God is working. He's done everything that He's done everything that He's promised. I mean, the Bible is being fulfilled. It's not going to be long that we're going to get to go home. And if you're not ready, man, your best decision would be to get ready. It don't matter where you've been or what you've been through. One of the best things I ever did in my life was just give it all to God. I gave it all to Him. And I said, it's yours, God. You do with me as you see fit. I don't want control. I want to be yours. I want to be yours. I want you to take over and be in control. We need to all do that. And like I said, it don't matter where you've been, what you've been through. You could be the worst drug addict there is. He still loves you. He still sent His Son to die for you. You could be the most upright, perfect person in this world and not know Jesus. You've got to know Jesus. You've got to have that blood. You've got to be washed by that blood to enter into heaven. So you need Him just as bad as that drug addict out there on the street. You could be the richest man in the world. What profit it to gain the whole world and lose your soul? So as you go through your day today, think about it. Have you laid it all on the table? Have you given it all to Jesus? Have you said, here, Lord, here I am. Here I am. Like I've said many, many times, the best decision I ever made in my life was when I said, here I am, Lord. You do with me what you see fit. I laid it on the table and I have not picked it back up, and I don't want to pick it back up because, honestly, praise the Lord. It's a whole lot easier when you let God. When you let go and let God, it don't matter how hard it gets. It don't matter how hard I've seen things falling at me. At times, I said, no, I've got to let God. God's got a plan. This is part of He's showing me something. Let go and let God. Lay it on the table and don't pick it back up. Give everything to Him. Your life will change. No matter how hard it gets, you'll have hope. We've got hope. We know that we're just passing through this world. We're on our way to a better place. I've got a song that I've seen shared on a friend of mine's wall. Rainey Miller had shared this song on her wall the other day. And I said, that is beautiful. She had shared the live version of this song, and it was live inside of a prison. Zach Williams to the table. And he was talking about what he's overcome. He gave his testimony to these guys in this prison. And then he played this song, and it's a beautiful song. So listen to the words of this song, not necessarily the way that Bim Coldiron chops up and tries to play through it, but the words to the song are beautiful. The message in this song is beautiful. Like I said, if you don't know him, it's time to lay it all on the table. This is Zach Williams' song called To the Table. Of love that's calling. There's a chair that waits for you, and a friend who understands everything you're going through. But you keep standing at a distance in the shadow of your shame. There's a light of hope that's shining. Won't you come and take your place? Bring it all to the table. There's nothing here. All your sorrow and your sadness, there's a Savior and He calls. Bring it all to the table. He can see the weight that you carry, fears that hold your heart. Accepted as you are. So bring it all to the table. There's nothing He ain't seen before. For all your trials, all your worries, and your burdens, there's a Savior and He calls. Bring it all to the table, all your sin, all your sorrow, all your shames, all your trials, worries, and burdens. It's for all of us. It ain't just for the It ain't just for the saints, y'all. It's for the sinner, most importantly. We want you guys to bring it to the table first. That's who the table is sitting the most ready for. It's for that one that's out there that's struggling. It's barely keeping their head above water. Don't know where to turn to have that hope right now. Somebody out there right now that just doesn't even know who to turn to. Scared. Terrified. Jesus is standing there with his arms open wide waiting for you. Bring it to his table. Bring all your troubles. Bring all your trials. Bring all your tribulations, your worries, your burdens, your sorrows, your sins, your addictions, your pains, your agonies, your sufferings, your sickness. Bring it all and just lay it on the table. Give it to him and trust in him. Make all the difference in the world. Over this past year, I've seen a lot of changes. A lot of changes in the world that aren't so great, but a lot of changes in me that I'm so thankful for. And I thank God. I thank God for everything that he's done for me. I thank God for everything that he's doing for me. And I thank God for everything that he's going to do for me. You know, we just got to lay it on the table. All of us. It doesn't matter if we're... I'll just leave it all on his table. And get out there and be alive for Jesus. Be alive for Jesus. And if you don't know him, don't wait. None of us is promised tomorrow. And this last, I don't know what, 2 weeks, less than a month, I've seen three people that are not much older than me leave this world. None of us promised tomorrow. None of us. And it doesn't matter what you think you've got left in this world. It can be taken away from you in a heartbeat. Give it all to God. Get it all under the protection of the blood of Jesus before it's eternally too late and you don't have that chance anymore. Guys, this is real. It's real as it can get. I love every one of you, and I don't want to see nobody left behind. Lay it all on the table. Good morning, Cindy. Good morning, Cindy. Both Cindys are on here this morning. Joy, I see you there this morning. Becky, Kayla, and Archie. I think I saw Maxwell pop up there a few minutes ago. I appreciate every one of you. I love you all. And remember today as we go about our business to make sure we smile that biggest smile that we can. Joy, we'll all be praying for your children. Every one of us will. Lift up Joy's family this today and every day. We all need to have that burden for the lost because we shouldn't want to see anybody left behind. I don't want to see nobody miss out on heaven. One of the greatest gifts we can give each other. So while you go out and about today, let you shine, let you shine, shine, let you shine, shine. Let's outshine the sunshine. Let's be that reflector for Jesus. Let his spirit just flow through us and show the world that there's more to this being a Christian than what they think it is. That it's not all judgmental hypocrisies. Let's all get out there and show just what Jesus showed every time that he turned around. Love y'all. And I'm praying for all of you. Let's all have a great day. Hang in there and be strong. Smile. Show Jesus to everybody today. We'll talk soon.